A warm welcome to the 10th class students. Today we are going to see the key of the statistics which is conducted by APMF on 15/5/2020, and this exam is designed by Tulasi Lakshmi Madam from Kadapa. Let us start the key. The first question is, what is the mode of the data 2222 3333 444 555? So all 2 are repeated 3 times, and all 3s are repeated 3 times, all 4s are repeated 3 times, and all 5s are repeated 3 times. So all are repeated equal times, so there is no mode for the given data. Next question, father of statistics. We know that the father of statistics, Sir Ronald A. Fisher. Let us observe some more options. Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta is the Indian mathematician who gave the base of the word sign. Okay, next one, John Venn. John Venn and Euler are the related to the Venn diagrams. Next, Carl Friedrich Gauss. He is related to the sum of first n terms of AP. Sum of n terms of AP. Next problem, which of the following cannot be determined graphically? Let us see the options. First, take the second option, median. We can obtain the median from the ogives. The abscissa of the intersection points of the two ogives is median, and also we can obtain the mode from the histogram, and we can't obtain the mean from any graph. So answer is mean. Next, here is the two statements. Median is given by the x-coordinate of the point of intersection of more than ogive and less than ogive. So already we discussed in the previous problem, the median is the x-coordinate of the intersection point of the less than ogive and more than ogive. So A is true, and range of the given data is equals to maximum value minus minimum value. This is the direct formula, range equals to maximum minus minimum. So both are true. So answer is A true and B. Next problem, match the following. The first one is mode of natural numbers. So natural numbers are starts from 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. There is no repetition number. So there is no mode. So answer is 3. Next, the mean of first n natural numbers. This is the direct formula. Answer is n plus 1 by 2. So n plus 1 by 2. Median of first n natural number is also n plus 1 by 2. Next, median. To find the median, we have to write the ascending order 1 2 7 9. Here is the two terms in the middle, so median is equals to 2 plus 7 by 2, that equals to 9 by 2, that equals to 4.5. next, median of first five even numbers. So first five even numbers are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. The median is 6. So answer is 6. For this is 4.5. Next problem. Mean of the data is Y and median is X. Find the mode. There is a formula. Mode is equals to 3 median minus 2 into mean. So by this formula, mode is equals to 3 into median is x, so 3x minus 2 into mean is y. So answer is 3x minus 2. Next problem, statement A, arithmetic mean influences on the extreme values of the data. So arithmetic mean depends on the all the values of the data, and also it get more influenced by the extreme values. So the statement one is correct, and unimodal data may have many modes. So there is a word unimodal. Uni means one. So unimodal data has only one mode. So the statement is wrong. So answer is A true and B false. Next problem. Find the mode when the values are given. Mode is equals to L plus F1 minus F0 by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. So 40 plus F1 is 7 minus 3 by 2 into 7 minus 3 minus 6 into H. So that equals to 40 plus 7 minus 3 is 4 by 2 7 is 14. 14 minus 3 is 11. 11 minus 3 is 5 into the value of H is 15. So 5 1 is 5, 3 is that equals to 40 plus 12. So mode equals to 52. You have to find the median of the given data. So first of all, write the ascending order for the given data. 8, 9, next 14, 15, 17, 20, 22, 25. So in the middle there is two values are there, 15 and 17. So the median is equals to 15 plus 17 by 2, that equals to 32 by 2. So the answer is 16. Some data is given. If 35 is removed that data, so what is the difference between the medians? So let us see the data. This is the case one, and in the second case that 35 is removed. So here the median is in the, there is a two values in the middle. So the median is equals to 36 plus 37 by 2, that equals to 36.5. here there is only one value in the middle, so the median is equals to 37. The difference equals to 37 minus 36.5, 0.5. so the difference between the medians is 0.5. The average mark of 10 students in a class is 19, but the marks of one student wrongly printed as 20 instead of 15, then what is the correct average of them? Let us see. There are 10 students in the class, so the average is 19. So sum is equals to 19 into 10, that equals to 190 marks. But one student marks are printed as 20 instead of 15. So we have to get the correct sum, we have to subtract 20 and add 15, because we are wrongly added 20. So we have to subtract 20 and add 15. So 185 is the correct sum. So correct mean is equals to correct sum by, correct sum is 185 by, total students are 10. So 18.5 is the correct mean. The statement A is mode is equals to 3 median minus 2 mean. This is the empirical relation between the mean, median and mode. Next, the B statement is given. the calculating the from the data x1, x plus 1, x plus 2, x plus 3, x plus 4, x plus 5. If we observe, x plus 3 is the mean and also median for the data, and there is no mode for this data. So we cannot explain the relation using this data. So A is false explanation for B. Next problem, match the following. The relation between the mean, median, mode, already we know that mode is equal to 3 median minus 2 mean. The mid value or class mark of 45 to 55. So 45 plus 55 by 2, that equals to 100 by 2. So answer is 50. Next, lower limit. So lower limit is 45. Next, class length of the 45 to 55. The next class will be 55 to 65. So the class length is 10. The value of distribution, that value of a variable for which the frequency is maximum. So the value which occurs more frequently in the given data is called mode. Let us see the last problem. We have to obtain the median from the graph. This is the less than OSU and this is the greater than OSU. Both are intersecting at 15, 40. So the x coordinate is 15. So the median is equals to 15 for this. And also you can find the text link in the description, and also you can find the PDF in the description. Thank you. Thank you very much.